Details tonight on billionaire and owner of the New England Patriots, Robert Kraft. He has pleaded not guilty to charges of soliciting prostitution in South Florida. Court records show attorneys for the 77-year-old filed the plea in Palm Beach County on Monday. They're seeking a non-jury trial. Last week, Jupiter Police announced Kraft was one of 25 people charged following a months-long investigation into sex trafficking at the Orchids of Asia Day Spa. If convicted, Kraft could face up to a year in prison.